shot on a star and make all of the memories go away. But my mind just keeps on going back, and I can't help but think about that guy that's gonna make me miss out on you. And I can't help but remember about that sad day in September, that day he took my heart with him when he left. Oh.
Yes, people, welcome back to the Inferno. I am, of course, your host, Inferno K9 Bichon. People, I'm back in Baltimore. Philly was the shit. It was the shit. I want to go back. I want to live there. I want to do some things there. But you know, whatever happens in Philly stays in Philly. Yeah. That song, Amnesia, What's My Cherish? Another CD people need to pick up. I really like that CD. The song Amnesia. Bring somebody on the topic. The case of the ex thing we got going on. If a person is your ex-boyfriend, it is for a reason. We all go back. I know. I'm thinking about a couple people I've thought about going back to because I thought I had a good thing. But you know, exes are exes for a reason. You'll remember it once you get back to them. That's why I say it. Eventually, I'm going to get through it. And you know, I might go back only if I forgot why I left you in the first place. But oh, you're going to remind me. Trust me. Because some people, the reason you left them because they cheated on you with your second cousin, your best friend, your poodle. That's why you left them in the first place. Don't go back there. Why would you do that? What's the purpose? Even though I'm trying hard not to do it myself. I have this ex. Well, I have like three main exes that, you know, I thought about going back to restart some things over with. One in particular, he knows who he is. And the real reason we broke up in the first place is because I did something wrong. Like, I cheated on him. Because, you know, sometimes we don't think highly of ourselves. Like, I had self-esteem issues where I thought that, you know, he could find somebody better, somebody cuter, or whatever. And so to beat him to the punch, you know, I went and hit with some other person. And come to find out, he was being faithful to me the whole time. He loves me, blah, 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 blah. So in that case, yeah, I want to go back with him because I know he was a good person. It just wasn't me that was a good person. But I am now. So maybe he shouldn't go back to me. Maybe that's the thing. But hopefully, we'll work that out. Katsumi, I love you very much, a.k.a. Joshua. I know you don't like me calling you that, but whatever. Well, I'm going to marry that boy one day. So watch out. Let's talk about my wedding. My wedding's going to be spectacular. Dazana, my homegirls, it's going to be a bunch of my homegirls. It's going to be outside. And it's gonna be like a fashion show. All my girls will be in wet dresses. They're gonna come down one by one, not escorted by no nigga. Cause my bitches don't need niggas. Cause they're beautiful without them. You know, Dazana, Tiffany, some of my other homegirls. You know, you're my top friends list. Go look it up. Y'all will be in my wedding. Holla. Let's talk about the gay scene. And these houses, there's nothing wrong with houses, except for the whole fighting situation. If you're gonna go to a ball and you spend all this money to go to this ball or whatever, why would you fight somebody so you won't even be able to be seen in the damn bowl. Or if somebody won on top of you, that means that they were more talented that day. Go back home, practice, and you'll be better than them next time. Don't start fighting with somebody. That just proves to them that they was better than you anyway. And you just acting like a dumb ass fool. So, I'm going to need for everybody in the ballroom scene to get it together. Join some house that's about something. Join a house that's not going to want to sleep with every child in the damn house. Because that's not what it's supposed to be about. Let's get together. I don't know. I'm so, like, drained from this city. Baltimore is so drained. I know a lot of people have a lot of things to say about Baltimore boys and how trifling they are. And, you know, some of them are. Some of them used to be my best friends. Trifling. it's so, like I said, that's why I think I'm going to go to Philly. Somewhere away from here where I don't have to deal with the stupid shit of Baltimore City, even though I did slightly miss some of the people. This year, your boy is running for King of Pride of Baltimore. I am. Come out, watch me. I do have a show that I'm going to do at Club Buzz this Saturday. I mean, this Sunday. And on the 24th or the 25th, I'll be at Leon's doing a show there. So everybody come out and support your boy. I don't know. We could end this show with a little song. Let's look for it, people. Here we are.
To leave the past behind me, but it just hurts so bad. Oh, and I told myself, please don't cry, let it go and let the past be the past. But my mind just keeps on
going. Oh, forget all that. Let's get into it. Oh, yeah. Let me upgrade you. Talk your shit.
I hear you be the block, but I'm the life to keep the streets on. Notice you the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm known to walk alone, but I'm alone for a reason. Sending me a drink ain't appeasing, believe me. Come harder, this won't be easy. Don't doubt yourself, trust me, you need me. This ain't a shoulder with a chip or an ego. What you think they all mad at me for? You need a real woman in your life. Taking care of home and still fly. Focus on your focus, I can feed you. You need a real woman.